try every now and then to do a set without this song in there?